So guys, I want to show you what I eat when I transition back from a liquid diet to solid foods. I have a little grilled chicken breast, some eggs, and some white toast. These are all considered low-impact foods, easy for the body to digest.
It's like real food.
You can also eat mashed potatoes, steamed rice, soft veggies, or canned fruit. Those are all great options.
This is going to be really good for me. So good. What a treat. Thanks for watching. Cheers, everyone.